Not even you can evade the watch.
Isn't justice!
You have been found guilty of larceny and conspiring with the Graven movement.
I never! The Iron Claimant's killing us! He won't hold up here!
Over to the Burek.
In a bit.
Oh. Too long have the Watch smothered our cries for change. But they will hear us today! Our dawn is coming!
Terrible around here.
It's getting late.
What are you doing?
Garrus!
That book you gave me. It's gone!
thief taker general dragged him off along with some of my graven. He's taken it. I should have known the Baron would do this.
You're telling me my friend's been beaten and dragged, all because of that book?
What's so important about it?
Many secrets must not be lost. But I believe there is a key to saving this city, saving all of us from the gloom.
Yet I know the Baron would not use it.
That's good.
And now he has it! Pastor knew that book was in
trouble. Still here, then. Vasso's no idiot.
Fuck.
Sounds like a good read. Where'd they take Vasso?
To the keep, but it's well guarded. You can't just walk in the door.
That's good. I'm not a big fan of doors.
It's not possible.
Oh, wait. There may be a way. Go on.
Jake. Loyal, devoted to the cause, wanted to strike the Baron in his heart, so he's been studying the keep for some time. He knows a way in.
How do I find this Jacob? The last the Baron has obtained under my stone is a message to those who oppose him. Tortured. What am I?
Once I find my fence, I'll see about your raven.
We're not so different, you and I. Garrett.
Big change.
One day the people will thank you for that.
You think too much of the people.
Let's see if Orion's man, Jacob, knows anything. I'll find him at Greystone Plaza.
You know where to find me.
Hector, I presume.
Is that you? The master thief?
Who's your friend?
That's my metal man right there. My life's work. All clockwork and machinery. He could revolutionize the city, get me the recognition I deserve, if it weren't for that damned Baron. The Baron's a damn fool. He grew impatient, ordered me to destroy the project. I couldn't pull apart my metal man, could I?
The job, Hector. What do you need?
My friend here's almost whole. Problem is, I've been stabbed in the back by the very scum I hired to build him. One jealous lout even stole my metal man's mechanical hand.
And you want it back.
Exactly. Alfonso, the weaselly tailor of Stone Market, has stashed the hand in his shop. Recover the device, and I'll pay you for your trouble. We'll accomplish great things together. Great things. Check out Alfonso's attire in Stone Market. That weasel's no doubt stashed my metal hand in his tailor shop.
Something. Patient. I'll play along. At least until I've been paid. Good find.
It has to be. The keep's locked up tighter than we are.
Aye. And with half the watch sitting on the Greystone wall, but
if you're still buying, I'm
sorry. Hey, I met the carnival showman in Riverside today.
Oh, the little round one with the fake mustache.
It's fake? Anyway, he told me to come by if I wanted my fortune.
They're beating Graven in the streets.
They're afraid. Join us soon, or you'll be trampled by the Baron's iron boots.
bodies keep piling up, and we've no place to put them.
We'll never keep up at this rate. Even the gaffer's telling us to stop worrying about a proper disposal. Those are gloomer words. You know, I have to report you now.
Go ahead, hit me, Jamie.
A fine piece.
You seem to want something. What troubles you? Until the next time, farewell.
Is that thunder across Dayport?
More like an explosion. It sounded like it came from the keep.
All those pipes going in and out.
To the Baron's dogs!
I hear voices in the dark. I hear the call of the crows.
What do they say?
What do they say? They speak Orion's message.
You better not be coming down with the gloom.
I suppose I didn't see him.
Good.
Watchman.
I was worried.
What does he think he's doing?
Hey.
Halt! Right there!
Chase you! I'll find you and run you through!
Shove off, Redbag! This is a private party. If you're still here in 3 seconds, you're supposed to be behind by the ears. One, two...
I asked the eel-biters for clothing, not putrid rags. What are those stains, anyway?
Even the tailors found a way to milk the gloom for a profit.
The fabric's rancid.
Who opened that?
Investigated thoroughly.
Hey. Fresh cobwebs.
Find peace. Find peace.
What's that rag stitcher working on down here?
Sorry, Afonso. This hand has modeled its last glove.
Baron's way.
Getting gemstones in a pan for a week.
Oh! Stop!
What do they say? They speak Orion's message. They sing and scream of a glorious fire. The watch will burn and the city will blacken. The machines will be destroyed. And when the smoke clears, the dawn will break. We'll breathe freely again out of the stink of Cinderfall. Fresh food and water for all and faith in a better future. But first, we must prove ourselves worthy. Stand together, friends. Reject the Black Tops. spit on their laws! Then we'll show the Iron Tyrant the strength of the Graven!
It's done. Here's your friend's hand.
Ah, fantastic. Here's your payment, Master Thief. You've earned it. My metal man can't speak. One of my bastard colleagues ran off with his voice box. Can you believe it? I hired a black ant to fetch the device, but the tallowed fool was caught by the watch.
That's what you get for hiring an amateur.
Can't argue there. That's why I saw fit to hire you, a proper thief. Surely someone with your skill could find this jailed black ant and steal the voice box from his possession. Finally, someone who recognizes the importance of my work. That fool thief is in the watch's custody. Snoop around the watchtowers and gallows for the voice box.